Hi. Today I want to talk about the RB series. I'm dead inside. Yesterday I was revisiting my videos and decided to go to the RB series channel and it wasn't there. I immediately came across a video from Splatjack, saw the preview and was shocked. I watched Splatjack's video and realized what a scumbag he was. I couldn't imagine this could happen. He had a good income from the videos, monetization, but no, you have to be a fucking pedophile. Why? If he kept releasing mods, animations on Incredibox, he would be the best modder ever. Not manipulating people by drawing NSFW. I'm devastated, I just can't understand it. He was too on my list of modders and now he'll be gone. The only thing I wish for him now is 25 years in prison and constant beatings. I can be aggressive, but he chose this path himself, scumbag. I've made my point. That's all for now, thanks for listening.